Now's a really exciting time to study pharmacy, primarily because of the many different roles that pharmacists can be involved in. Many of our graduates work in community pharmacy, making a real difference in primary care. Hospital pharmacy is also a major area of practice where many of our graduates choose to work. And they have really interesting and diverse roles, some in a general sense, but also many specialising in particular areas that have a real difference in the healthcare system. Pharmaceutical industry is another area of where many of our alumni find really important and interesting roles, from manufacturing to marketing, but also in the important areas of regulation and health economics. Some of our graduates also work in different arms of government, whether it's state government or in federal government, particularly around areas of health and medicines regulation. Some of the new and emerging roles for pharmacists include working in general practice, where pharmacists work alongside the general practitioner. The digital health innovation that's really gripping healthcare at the moment provides a whole range of roles for pharmacists, particularly around electronic medication management systems. After completing their undergraduate or postgraduate degree, many pharmacists choose to do further study. So here at the University of Sydney, a proud research-intensive university, we have about 100 postgraduate students at any one time, studying research ranging from fundamental aspects of how antibiotics form resistance through to policy and implementation of evidence into practice. And that broad spectrum gives us such a rich opportunity for people to do research.